Steve Ballmer. Do what I want, don't believe karma. Hit the lot, get a new whip, drop the top, then on them. Talking like they coded. I ain't never seen a sneeze on them. I cough up another. Build a house, new on them. That's another mansion in North Georgia. Why going in foreclosure? That M3, my fourth order. Yeah, I got a lake out back, I'm sitting on 50
acres.
If you said I wouldn't make it, y'all just
haters.
And we don't pay attention to none of that. Y'all pocket watching and clock clocking. We sitting right where the numbers at. We quarterback and we play calling. We hand it off, then run it back. We four seasons and four seasons. White winners and summer's black. Yeah. Now how the f*** they gonna handle that? I came for the whole thing.
Hey,
I know you ain't expected that. Yeah.
Hold the f***, need the skirt, hold the cheese, need the bell. Clean the funds, clean my hands, clean the do my dirt, death the dance, ain't tryna flirt. My mans came home the first. Watch the feds, don't overlurk. Hit the bed, but I can't right now. Same old head, tryna take me down. Tent so high, why the pay so loud? Everybody hood when they get a good play. Tell them, brick them on field, better pray for the down. Still got the on payroll. Whole team ain't move when I say so. I'ma rule the whole game, I'ma grandma, I'ma chain. We done put a block up, but it still came down. Look me now, let me live. Human love, look me down. Be my judge, this is does. I got fans, they can't tell I'm just a man. Need the love, be my, need my. I don't plan, just show up. Ayo, God don't get what you can't. I just met a bad thing, she stable. Now she mad at the crib, gotta lay low. That's the life that you get with a player though. Same bed, never know when I get home. Fed up and we both wanna let go. Had to put it on chill like a lefto. Could've seen it all coming from the get go. Ayo, I know that what up. I roll up every moment, hit the show like what up. I know they want us, gone and eating crow but not us. I know you need opponents, I could flow that if you want it. Ayo. I know you better. I know you won't get on, ain't no one told you better. My opponents and my homies live too close together. Got land, but I don't live on it. Say my prayer, but for the moment, hold the peace. Know the streets, clear the air for my guard your coupe. Flip the mat when I stash the loot and won't show the wear. Hit the turf, legs don't overwork. Trust the fam, can't know for sir. Papa's gone, I ain't taking personal. Mike, gotta feed the earth. Flash your, don't be a jerk. Once you're gone, you can't watch your tone. Rep the game, y'all know the perks. Catch the blame, y'all know the curse. Cops try to get me, but I ran up first. New check, no stimmy, but it's still gon' work. Life no gimme, but the wheel gon' turn. Tryna make it from the red to the end zone.
Doctor told me I should rest, but I ain't gon' never ever quit. I like girls and yeah, and jeans that'll never ever fit.
Top down.
Ain't really talking about nothing.
No.
Say you 25 when you really 32, baby, gon' need, gon' stop friend.
Whoa.
In the club, cause stack. You ain't even got 900.
Oh.
Been 10 with the bus down, never rang. Got my whole name.
My day, you put it together on that white jet like Othello. I don't check emails, better be texting. CC me, you talking reckless. Pinky toe yellow, foot on the pedal. My be devil, that's vroom, vroom, vroom. They won't catch us never. Beyonce, my halo, my angel, my. Come through with the do-do-do-do, man, I'm telling you. I got the heart of a dragon. I'm living like I imagine. World is mine, no asking. The world is mine, I'm no.
Top down.
I'm on the phone like that and I stay leaving texts on red. I had a minute at home, I ran into a flame, but I can't really call her my ex. She said, I see you, I know you've been working with daddy, you look like you get to the check. I know you focus on work, but I can't help but notice you can't talk about nothing else. What about you? How's your mental? How do you cope with what you've been through? How's your tempo? Who in your life are you really close to? I would like space left blank, plenty of fish in the sea, but nobody with a shark in the tank. Stayed on my mind, little washing the whip, see my reflection, it's all in the paint. Head back top, bumming that Frank Ocean. I'm gonna pull up, rhyme with the pack, but I don't get caught. Been through it all, I'm no stranger to loss. Richard Olivia, so I'ma do it for y'all. I don't rap, I just say what's on my heart.
Top down.
The Chicago Bulls are on the road in this interconference game today. The excitement of the NBA is on the way. This is Kevin Harlan. We've got Chris Webber and Greg Anthony with us. And from the sideline, we'll be hearing from David Aldridge. Now, here's Mitchell. And then Mitchell with the dunk.
And you got to clog up those lanes. Mitchell just explodes to the rim when he gets to that launching pad. And they call him Spider because of that long wingspan. 6'10 at present, but standing 6'1. Mitchell needs that to compete defensively at that shooting guard position.
Here's Vucevic. Gobert with the block.
And the reach and height of Gobert literally makes it impossible to score over him. He's able to get all over that shot.
And we know what Mitchell can do offensively. But, Greg, how do you evaluate his defensive game?
And, Kevin, without question, there's room for improvement. I'd say he's probably below average, but he has the tools that if he tightens up that part of his game, look out.
Loves the ball.
And Ball slams it in.
An exceptional decision maker in transition situation. Boy, he's so awesome at reading the floor.
Here's Mitchell. And DeRozan sends it back. Pass the ball. Just around a minute and a half into the first quarter. And Vucevic throws it down.
Oh, look at that awareness of Ball. Fantastic at recognizing when his teammates are wide open.
Mitchell with it. Now Green defending. Now here is O'Neal. Shoots over DeRozan. It's stolen by Green. Oh, and here we go. Green's got it. The fast break chance. Back to Mitchell. Launches a three. Ball with the rebound. And so it's Ball who brings the ball up for the Chicago Bulls. On the wing, Levine. Shot clock at six. Ready by Bogdanović. Pass to O'Neal. Nice ball movement by Utah. Back to Gobert. And the basket is good, and he's got a chance here for one more at the line.
And using his insane wingspan and athletic frame, Gobert can flat out dominate down low.
A free throw drops for Gobert. Just over 2.5 minutes played here so far in the first quarter. And it's Ball penetrating. And that one good.
Now look, you see the athleticism right there? You gotta like watching Ball go into the lane and finish.
Mitchell with it. Now Green defending. Mitchell looking it over. That shot off the mark. Great tee that time from Green.
This quarter has been hit or miss for him. Mostly miss.
Ball with a wide open look. Off the mark there with the three-point shot. Out to Conley. He takes it in. Banked in off the glass.
Look, you're asking for trouble when you let Conley penetrate inside. You're playing with fire.
And here's Ball. He'll bring it up for Chicago. They trail by one. Outside DeRozan. Pass to Levine. Down low. And Levine with the slam.
Levine.
Oh, Zach Levine. He's already won multiple dunk contests. How about another?
The try by Mitchell.
Down for two.
Six changes of the lead here.
Yeah, both teams still kind of feeling their way through this game.
Come on,
count it.
And really, it's been a major aspect of their offense in the early stages here. Their success working the ball inside and getting points from close range.
Now, here's Mitchell. And LaVine with the block.
And when you have a vertical like LaVine's, you're always a threat to get your hand on the ball when you contest.
The Jazz need to get off a shot here. O'Neal misses. To the inside. Left side, LaVine. And the foul called on Donovan Mitchell.
Donovan Mitchell.
That's his first foul.
That's his first personal foul. First team foul. Bulls.
And here are the Bulls now.
Roy Brown Jr.
Outside, LaVine. Clock is at three. For Mitchell, LaVine's shot is off. Utah trailing here. And here is Mitchell. Past O'Neal. Over in the corner, Conley. A three from Bogdanovich. Rebound by the Bulls. And they're on the break. LaVine for three. Rudy Gobert with the rebound. To the paint. Here's O'Neal. Nails the baby hook.
And we've seen several lead changes tonight. Neither team giving an inch.
This is a seesaw battle. Both teams are pretty evenly matched, and the score reflects that.
Pass to Vucevic.
Vucevic.
Good, and it's Green picking up the assist.
Javante.
Vucevic has got his second basket. You talked about a back-and-forth game. This is the definition.
You have to love these kinds of games, scoring-wise, keeping everybody on their toes.
And it's Green with the jam.
Green.
Oh, man, showing off the playmaking skills. LaVine keeps his head up and makes the unselfish play.
Stolen by Ball. Outside, LaVine. Gobert with the block. There's O'Neal with the three. And no good that time. So the Bulls will take it the other way. And the whistle blows. It's going to be on Michael Conley. That's his first foul.
That's his first personal foul. Second team foul. Substitution for the Jazz.
LaVine with it. And the jam by LaVine.
LaVine.
Take a look at LaVine in the 2015 dunk contest. You'll see this man is very comfortable playing above the rim.
Pass to Ingles. Jazz passing it around. Here's Pascal. Cloak loose. Outside, LaVine. And the three off target.
They haven't needed him as much as I thought they would tonight.
And foul on the shot, so he'll get a chance at the line.
That's his
former first team all rookie after being picked in the second round. Clarkson, a draft day steal.
At the line for the Jazz.
And some stats here, guys. The scoring breakdown for the Bulls.
They've been effectively aggressive here in the first half, driving to the hoop with authority and getting a lot of their points right at the rim. Oh, not many players with the more steady hand at the free throw line than this fella. Man, you don't see this fella blow many layups. Not against D like that anymore.
Man, Kevin, how about his basketball journey? Taking him from Australia to Spain, then Israel, before finally landing in the NBA at age 27. But Joe Ingles, boy, was well worth the wait.
And so it's Utah here with the ball. The Bulls getting the bucket. With the putback, controls the rebound and puts it back up and in.
He makes so many hustle plays, and here he's working the offensive glass to the tip.
Pass to Caruso. DeRozan surveying the D. And Haskell pulls it down. And he grew up playing Australian rules football, and Ingles not afraid to mix it up.
And early in his career, guys would look to attack him one-on-one, but they learned the hard way. He's long, active, and uses anticipation about as well as anybody.
Butler, no good. Chicago leading by three. A wide open look here for DeRozan. Another miss by DeRozan. Takes it up with both hands and rips it down.
Down for two.
Changing ends. I mean, Clarkson's speed can be hard to match up with.
Pass to DeRozan. His shot is good. Scores his third basket in six tries, shooting 50%.
His offensive skill set is off the charts. He has more than a few ways to punish.
Here's Whiteside. Tries again.
Goal foul.
Shooting foul. As the whistle blows, he'll shoot two free throws.
That's his first personal foul.
Hard to cover a shooter of Whiteside's height. I mean, the defender tries to make up the difference in fouls.
And it's Jones with the ball for Chicago. Pass to DeRozan. It's stolen by Ingles. And the Jazz pushing it up now. The Jazz with another miss. At the end of one, a closely contested game so far. It's Chicago. They're up by one. Live from Vivint Smart Home Arena, you're watching 2K Sports. And this has been a fairly close game through the first quarter, and we'll see what happens here in the second. And before we move on, what do you guys think about what we've seen so far from the Bulls?
You got to credit their defense, communicating, rotating, making plays on the ball.
Well, no question. It's been stifling thus far, preventing that offense from establishing any kind of rhythm.
Okay, well, let's check in with David Aldridge, who's reporting from the sidelines.
First personal foul.
Thank you, Kevin.
First
Rudy Gobert may get overlooked, but his coach understands what he means to the Utah Jazz. Quinn Snyder says his presence on the floor gives us a chance. He's our most important player as far as how he anchors our team. He's the foundation. Kevin, the way they win games, that's saying something.
Zach Levine.
He is a defensive player of the year multiple times. Phenomenal play. Thanks, D.A. The drive by Clarkson. Here's Whiteside. Clarkson. And it's Clarkson on the follow. Clarkson's got six.
Well, we've seen that movie a few times, haven't we? An easy bucket in the paint.
Back to Levine. Driving the lane. And Pascal pulls it down. Utah trailing here. The kick outside to Butler. Pass to Pascal. Stolen by Levine. Brown wide open. He fires. A three-pointer off the mark. Here's Clarkson. That doesn't go on the chance to tie. And here are the Bulls now. Here's Caruso. And the Bulls with another miss. Outside Butler. The three. Offensive rebound. And the basket by Pascal.
A straight up effort gets him those points. That's what it's all about on the offensive glass.
Pass to Caruso. Here's Levine. And the jam by Levine.
And some hang time on the rim. Puts a little cherry on the top of that slam.
Well, those kind of displays of strength can get one team rolling. And here's Whiteside. A beautiful reverse pick. Whiteside's got it all tied up now for the Jazz. And every year we see, Greg, some incredible comebacks. What distinguishes, in your mind, those with the resilience to battle back?
I think it starts with a belief and desire. And the great ones truly hate to lose. and not allowing the shooter even an inch of breathing room on that one.
That's just great defense, forcing his man into a difficult attack.
The shot by Butler, nobody around. No luck that time on the shot that would have put them on top. Kick out to Levine. Pass to Caruso. Just five to shoot. Shoots from the line. Again, Levine missing.
Their movement is good, and they get the ball into the right hand. Now, usually, he drops those in between jumpers.
And Chicago has possession. Brown, right side. Levine deciding where to go with it. And the jam by Levine.
Determination from Levine. I mean, finding his finish despite the contact.
Clarkson outside. Driving inside. And they immediately answer back with the dunk at the other end.
Those plays can make a difference in a game like this.
Well, you know it's going to fire up, Greg, everybody on that bench.
And rightfully so. Also, how lackluster was the defense right there with the score this tight?
Here's Butler. And the rejection by Bradley.
Jazz ball.
Now, Clarkson. And it's Ingles off the drive. Down to five on the shot clock. And the basket by Pascal.
I love the ball movement there. He put that on a silver platter. Just served him up.
And Zach LaVine gets the whistle that time. That'll be his second foul of the game.
Yeah, really good defensive play to cut him off there and square up.
Pass to Ingles. And they call the foul, so a chance at the line for one more coming up.
I mean, the number of points they've scored in the paint already here is eye-opening.
And a moment now to quickly take a look at the offensive approach for the Jazz.
They've carried out a great game plan in the paint so far, working it down low a lot, getting high percentage
looks.
And giving up some inches inside, but makes up for it with an aggressive style.
Yeah, it's the attack mindset. I mean, that helped him prevail right there. Sometimes you just got to go with your gut.
And we're going to have a jump ball. It's tied up there.
That's a jump ball.
And here are the Bulls now. And here are the Bulls now.
And, Kevin, you tend to forget this about LaVine. I mean, he's still so young. You feel like he's been in the league forever.
Oh, and he plucks it off the glass. Wow.
Main strength of Whiteside's game to me is his long reach. It allows him to block a number of shots.
Back to Pascal. Clarkson outside. Oh, and that one, no question, powered it down.
Gotta take care of the ball. They'll punish you if you're that careless.
That's right, and that's severe punishment right there.
Oh, you're right, and I love the opportunistic approach. These kinds of hustle plays can be game-changers.
Time called here. The Bulls decide to talk it over. As the teams head into this timeout, a chance for the coaches now to map out some plays for the next few minutes and a chance for the players to rehydrate with some Gatorade. That's important if they want to make sure they don't wear down later in the game.
Absolutely. Over the course of a game, you have to stay hydrated.
Chicago trailing here. You know, Greg, I was just thinking about Zach LaVine and his age. He's just now in his mid to late 20s.
And he's grown so much since that rookie year. Excited to see what numbers he can put up as he gets ready to enter into his prime.
That's his first.
No hesitation to get into the rim. He uses his height advantage to convert the easy.
DeMar DeRozan.
And at times, it just feels like DeRozan is still underappreciated. Receives a lot of criticism for what he doesn't do and not enough credit for what he does.
Here's Conley, and he uses the glass on the way. Conley's got his second basket of the game.
You have to be aware of where Conley is at all times, especially when he's in the paint.
It has been nip and tuck through the first half.
Exactly, guys. The way it's seesawed back and forth, unbelievable. How about using the rim to get some true hang time?
You know, he just wanted to make sure the landing was softer than the takeoff. And DeRozan's talked about using negative press to his advantage.
You know, he said, you have to be able to take criticism if you want to be great. Use the negative energy to become something more than you thought you could be.
Kicks it out to Mitchell. That's tipped. And now running it up the court. Green pushing it all the way. Count that one. And now a three-point Chicago lead.
They couldn't have asked for much more from him today. He's been a key force in their offense.
Here's Mitchell, and he converts the layup. Mitchell's got 8 points.
And man, does Mitchell get buckets. And from everywhere on the floor, a versatile offensive threat.
Green up on top. Vucevic down low. Let's go. Gobert with the block.
The game has been very close in a lot of areas, but rebounding has been the one differentiator thus far.
Well, you don't see that very often. A wide open three is usually like a layup for him.
Now, here's DeRozan. Six on the shot clock. Rebounded by the Jazz. At the elbow, Conley. It's stolen by DeRozan. We've got 1:48 left to play in the first half. And it's out of bounds. Last touch by DeRozan. .141 left in the second quarter. And it's Bogdanović in the corner. Here's Mitchell. That doesn't go in. Had a chance, though, to take the lead. Chicago leading. It's stolen by Gobert. Mitchell outside. Back to Gobert. Count the bucket, and he's got a free throw coming up as well.
And how about the awareness of Mitchell? That's what stands out to me. He has a decision to make and does it with terrific timing.
Here's Vucevic. And again, Chicago. No good. On the wing, Mitchell. And here's Gobert. He has 5. Down it goes for his third basket in as many tries.
That's the 10th straight point they've given up in the paint.
Back to DeRozan. Driving in. And the dunk by DeRozan.
Watch out now. When DeRozan is moving like this towards the hoop, you're in for a show.
Kicks it out to Bogdanović. And Bogdanović throws it down.
Oh, an aggressive move and fantastic finish.
Trying to send a message with that slam, I think. Here's Green. DeRozan in the corner. Pulls up on the wing. The rebound by the Jams.
I didn't see that miss coming. I mean, he's usually been money from that range.
And that's it for the first half of action. What's been a very close game here. Jazz lead by 3. And don't go away. After the break, we'll see you right back here for the start of the third quarter. And as we get into this third quarter, as we've seen so far, neither team able to create much separation on the scoreboard yet. And finished off by DeRozan.
And guys, he's been a pro for a long time. DeRozan still with the hops to flush. And boy, does he get up quick.
Mr. Gobert. And the dunk by O'Neal.
Fundamentals, guys, using the one-hand slam.
Really makes the basics look pretty exceptional. Outside DeRozan. Here's Vucevic. And slam dunk by Vucevic.
And using every bit of that large frame for the exclamation point, Vucevic, a force around the rim.
Conley's shot is off. And so Green will bring it up for the Bulls. Okay, well, let's go down to David Aldridge for a report from the sideline.
Thank you, Kevin. Well, the Utah Jazz last season was elite at both ends of the floor. Sixth Man of the Year winner Jordan Clarkson says, three things we've been doing well are playing fast, sharing the basketball, and defense. We're playing a fun style of basketball and just keep racking up the wins. Guys?
They are fun to watch, and a handful. D.A., thanks. And the call will be against Lonzo Ball. That is his first foul of the game.
And you can see he just didn't get squared up with his feet.
Mitchell left side. Mitchell is double. And wrestling for it there, but no one has possession. We'll have a jump ball. And here are the Bulls now. Chicago trailing here. Inside. Vucevic.
Vucevic.
And slam dunk by Vucevic. A great competitive game so far.
And from the look of it, this one could go right down to the wire.
Oh, he blocked it and deflects off the backboard.
It might take a little while to find their stride here in the second half. Only one for four so far.
Just
need to calm down. Play your game.
Team foul.
Into the third we go. 2 minutes in now. It's stolen by Green. And here's the fast break. Paul leading the way. Outside, Levine. Back to Ball. Pass to Levine. And the whistle blows. It's going to be on Michael Conley. That's foul number two for him.
Second team foul.
Now here's Brown. From deep.
Well, that's their first miss after hitting three in a row to start the half. I mean, I guess it had to happen sometime.
Mitchell in the corner.
Out of bounds.
And it's out of bounds. Utah able to retain possession here.
Great instincts from him to get a hand on that pass and tip it out.
But just trying to prevent the opposition from getting comfortable. Next time, that one might get picked.
Well-timed by Vucevic. Not a center who piles up blocks, but this guy picks his spot.
Bangs home the trifecta. Levine's got 19 points.
And that makes him 4 for 5. I mean, I think that's pretty good numbers. I mean, they've got to be pleased with how things are playing off so far. He gives up a lot of size to most other power forwards, but not too many of them can fly like he can.
And after a down season in 2020, with some questioning if he was over the hill, great Mike Conley came roaring back last season.
And the first player ever to make his All-Star debut that far into his career. It had to feel something like redemption. And I tell you, he's not done yet. Has a nice new contract to prove it.
Looking for Bogdanovich, and he gets it there. Here's O'Neal. Takes it inside. The layup off target. And Green now, top of the key. It's deflected. And finished off by Brown.
And he just punishes the D for falling asleep at the wheel.
A little disorganized that time. And the result, 2 points in the loudest way possible.
Well, listen, guys, that was great work making them pay for the lapse on defense.
Bogdanovich, know what? Chicago leading by four. Outside, Levine. Over to the left wing. Clock at six. The tray. Bogdanovich grabs the miss. The Jazz on offense. Right side, Conley. Mitchell with it. 8 points for him. Here's Gobert. And that one is good with the extra effort on the glass. Gobert's got nine.
And just an excellent rebounder. Gobert is so good at using that incredible wingspan to track down those additional scoring opportunities.
Looking to get it going. The shot by Mitchell, no good.
He's not an easy man to stop when he's attacking the basket. The D doing everything he can.
Pass to Brown. That's good, and it's Levine with the assist.
Assisted by
Brown's got the lead up to seven now for Chicago.
Oh, I love him. He's working the ball down low. Always a good plan of attack.
And now running it up the court. Green. Oh!
Levine.
Well, we see this time and time and again from Levine. I mean, he has the ability to put the offense on the shoulders.
And Utah turns it over again.
Substitution for the Jazz.
And so Levine will bring it up now for the Bulls. They lead by their biggest margin of the game. Nine. That's the three fly.
Zach Levine.
Sinks the triple.
4-3.
Levine's got two now from beyond the arc in the third for the Bulls. And plenty of contact on the shot. So two free throws coming up.
That's his first.
And from day one, there was no doubt about Hassan Whiteside's ability to impact the game with his defense.
Yeah, he's one of a handful of guys who can rack up a triple-double using ejections as one of his stats. I mean, he makes guys think twice about driving the lane when he's on the court.
Pass to Caruso. Another three for Chicago.
Yeah, that's too good a look to give him from behind the arc.
Here's Pascal, defended by Jones. Pascal's shot is off.
Boy, you can just see the frustration growing on their faces. Nothing going their way.
It's something that happens to every team. You just have to ride it out, play your hardest, and live with the results.
Pass to Whiteside. And here's Ingles outside. And it's Bradley with the rebound. And the foul called on Hassan Whiteside.
That's his first
foul. Chicago leading by 17. Here's Caruso. A three-pointer, no good. Here's Butler. The shot's good on the assist by Ingles. Butler's got his first 2 points.
Attacking in transition, the most consistent way to generate easy looks.
Yeah, you can tell they love to get out and run when the opportunity is there.
Alex Caruso.
Hands it from downtown.
3 points.
Assists like that have typified their effort today. Terrific ball move.
Pass to Pascal. Clarkson surveying the floor. Back to Pascal. And he's fouled pretty hard on that shot, but he's got the chance to pick up the points at the line.
That's his second personal foul.
Breaking down some numbers here, the hustle stats for the Bulls.
All those block shots, that's a clear indicator of the great D they've been playing, not giving them an inch of space out there.
Hard to imagine Eric Pascal going 41st in the draft. If that was done over, he'd be a lottery pick.
Yeah, I mean, you get knocked down to stay in college for years. I mean, it allowed him to be an NBA ready and polished as a player. Great pickup for his team.
Outside DeRozan. Good ball movement here by the Bulls. At the elbow, Jones puts it up. Caruso, no good. Jazz trailed by 16. Shots good by Clarkson. Clarkson's got 12 points in the game.
The thing about Clarkson, he really plays with an edge, especially once he gets it up inside.
Right side, DeRozan. It's tipped. And they get it back. 104 left here in the third quarter. Here's Clarkson. Rebound by the Bulls. Up top, DeRozan. 21 points in the game. Back. Great positioning on the putback. And the Bulls lead by 16.
And folks, he did not luck into that one. He knew just where he wanted to be to grab that backboard.
Here's Clarkson. And he makes the bucket, gets the whistle, and now a three-point play chance here for him.
Defensive foul.
As hot as he's been, it still has to be him who leads the charge and helps turn this game around.
For Utah, they have attempted 11 free throws today and converted 8 of them. Mar DeRozan on the wing. Eleven seconds left in the third quarter of the game.
Tony Bradley.
And Bradley gets it to go. Clarkson outside. On the wing, Ingles. Drops one in from the wing. He's got 5. Haskell with the steal. Now through 3 quarters of play, down double digits, it may be difficult to overcome. It's the Bulls. They lead by 13. And time for the short break, and stay right where you are. The fourth quarter is coming up next. And there have been 2 very different performances from these teams today as we get going in quarter number 4. Clarkson outside. Pass to Whiteside. And it's Bradley with the rebound. And it's Bradley with the ball for the Chicago Bulls. It's a 13-point game. A 3-pointer is right on target.
And they're getting their points now almost exclusively from the triple. 4 of their last 5 makes are from beyond the arc.
Stolen by Clarkson. Pass to Ingles. From deep. Another miss by Utah. The Bulls leading by 16. Levine wide open. Another 3 for Chicago.
And those aren't the type of 3-point opportunities that you can allow in the NBA.
And